People from local communities can also help to detect the introduction of non-indigenous species.
So the information that we gain in this way, it's like it's a very valuable information, because it's like the first-hand encounter of those species, those people who are living in on the sea, and they are spending every day with the sea. They are like the best observers of the sea life.
Empirical evidences indicate that many pest species are rarely first detected by scientists, but more often by fishermen, marine farmers, dive clubs, and local communities for sea recreational activities. For this reason, in order to maximize our ability to detect newly introduced potentially harmful species, BALMAS has also involved local communities, especially professional and sportive fishermen, in the process of data collection. This participatory approach, often indicated as Local Ecological Knowledge, LEK, is being used not only to track the potential introduction of non-indigenous species, but also to generate awareness among the stakeholders. In the last decades, LEK has emerged as an alternative information source on species presence or qualitative and quantitative indices of species abundance. It can be defined as the information that a group of people have about local ecosystems. Based on previous experiences made at the Mediterranean level by the Mediterranean Science Commission, researchers performed interviews with local communities, represented mostly by fishermen, but also divers and other sea users. Semi-structured questionnaires have been conceived around the main question: have you seen a new species never seen before? Interviews can be performed to fishermen at the ports, but information will concern also surrounding areas. It is important to involve local people in monitoring programs, because they are everywhere and all the time, and they can provide the earliest detection. Results allow to gather information that otherwise cannot be obtained, and this is expected to generate synergies with awareness initiatives and with the structure of the BALMAS early warning system.